Good morning, Prune Hill Penguins. You are watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your first host, Tyler. Today is Tuesday, September 6, 2022. It is our fifth day of school. There are now 175 days left to go after today. Our number of the day is 5. Can you think of any equations that equal 5? Here's one way I thought of. 5 times 2 minus 2 minus 3 equals 5. The weather for today looks to be partly cloudy with a high of 81 degrees. Remember that all staff can pass out penguin prides to anyone they notice for being safe, responsible, respectful, or kind. You might earn a Penguin Pride Award. Now let's hand it over to Aubrey.
Hi, my name is Aubrey and I'm your second host for today. Today's Talk About It Tuesday. Think about this quote and talk about it with your friends and family. It's not what happens to you, but how you react to it that matters. Penguins, life can be hard for everyone. Everyone gets hurt, everyone gets betrayed. Everyone feels a loss. The focus should be on how well you respond to it. How will this make you a better person? We like to wish a happy birthday to June in room 1, Claire in room 19, Waverly in room 20, Jack in room 20, Italia in room 4, and Kevin in room 21. Now we'd like to introduce you to all of the amazing support teachers around our building. Some of these teachers such are specialist class, and some might come into your classroom, or some might be teachers that only a few kids might meet with. After the video, we'll turn things over to Alex.
Good morning, friends. We are here today with our amazing specialists that we want to introduce you to. Most of you have probably already seen them, and we are missing one very important person today. But let's introduce these folks.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Houston, and I'm one of the PE teachers. I teach kindergarten through fifth grade, along with Mrs. McDonald, who is at Woodburn now because she helps out at Woodburn as well. She teaches one third grade class.
Good morning, I'm Mrs. Ray, music teacher, third, fourth, and fifth. Mrs. Bender teaches K-1-2. She's here in the afternoons after lunch.
Good morning, I'm Mrs. Lemesky, and I am your teacher librarian. And assisting me is Miss Kim, and I look forward to seeing you in library.
Hello, friends. We also have some other amazing specialists that you might see in your classrooms, or some of you might get to go visit them in their classrooms, and they are...
Hi, I'm Mrs. Taylor. I'm in room 16.
I'm Mrs. Batten. I'm also in room 16.
I'm Mrs. Califf. I'm in room 9.
And I'm Mrs. Virgillo. We are
the reading team.
Woohoo! So look for these amazing people around the school and say hello.
Hi, my name is Alex, and I'm another one of your hosts today. Did you know that today is National Read a Book Day? National Read a Book Day calls all book lovers to enjoy their favorite hobby, bringing new worlds to life. Books teach us new things and transport us on exciting adventures in a world overrun by technology. National Read a Book Day encourages us to silence the noise and turn the pages for a while. It's time for announcements about what's happening around the school. Tomorrow is early release day. That means the school will be done at 12:10. Remind your parents that we will get out early. We will also have a back-to-school assembly tomorrow. Third through fifth grades will be at 8:15, and kindergarten through second grades will be at 8:50. Now we'll turn things over to Elise.
Hello, Penguins. I'm Elise, and I'm your final host for today. Don't forget our new segment this year called Prune Hill Pets Are the Best. If you have a pet and would like to share about it on the news, we are going to have forms that you can ask your teacher for. You can take it home, fill it out with your family, and return it to school. There will be a box near the office to place your forms in, and we will collect them and draw a few names each week, and those students will get to share about their pet on the news. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Elise saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Have a terrific Tuesday!